29's Kelly Johnson is live at the Benton County Mobile Command Post, where crews have been searching all night long.
Kelly, what's the latest?
Well, as you can see, dawn is starting to break here. Crews are starting to gather now to continue that search for the two suspects who robbed the Cut and Curl in Gentry yesterday. Now, police are using many resources in this search because of the speculation that it could be a dangerous couple from Arizona on the run. They were nicknamed Bonnie and Clyde. Their names are John McCluskey and Caslin Welch. They pulled off a prison escape and have not been caught yet. Police want to make it clear that there is no reason to believe it is that couple. In fact, the woman who was tied up at the salon says she had got a good look at the suspects and said it was not McCluskey and Caslin. However, police want to be certain to cover all of their bases and thoroughly search the area because that couple is considered armed and dangerous. They set up a command post here at a church on Don Hill Road and are working with other departments in the search. I'm joined now by Sergeant Rogers from the Benton County Sheriff's Department. Fill us in on some of the latest.
Actually, there is no latest. We had no new sightings as of last night. We've had deputies search out buildings, abandoned buildings. We've had some few calls of service for dogs barking. We've responded to those residents' homes. We've searched their outbuildings, the wooded areas. We found nothing. We've had deputies on the road all night. We've got deputies positioned in certain locations. The search will pick up this morning. More deputies will respond. We plan on bringing an aircraft out to help us out with the search.
And you said earlier you feel that if the suspects were in this area, they are still here. You got it locked down quickly.
I was told that they had it locked down pretty quick. So hopefully they're still here. And if they are, we'll grab them.
Thank you, Sergeant Rogers. All right, we'll be bringing you the latest updates here in Gentry on the search for those two armed robbery suspects. For now, reporting live in Gentry, Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
All right, Kelly, thank you. And, of course, if we get any new information in the meantime, we will post it on 4029tv.com.